Actress Kirti Kulhari, who is seen as one of the four sexually unabashed protagonists in the series Four More Shots Please, feels it is time for the sexual revolution to hit Indian cinema. She said, "It's high time subjects like sex and everything that includes are normalized. And anything and everything that stimulates this process should be welcomed. People have to be pushed out of their comfort zones to be able to see things for what they are. It will be great to live in a world where we don't discuss sex anymore because we have managed to go beyond it. And then we can focus on more important things." In the current series, Four More Shots Please, Kirti is seen having a conversation with a vagina and giving bold statements. Kirti has played a memorable lead in the game-changing women's movie Pink and made cameo in the latest release, Uri, The Surgical Strike. Although many felt her role was too brief. She will be next seen along with Imran Hashmi in upcoming web series Bar of Blood, where she will be playing a Baluchi girl. In films, her next project is Mission Mangal.